Aha! I know you're out there, aren't you? Somewhere. I'm here, sort of, stuck behind my timpani drums and laptop and microphone stand. Hey, how you doing? Still getting over a little cough. Hope you're well. Happy holidays. Gonna make my way over here so I can be part of the show with you. Please be part of the show. Chime in. Tell me where you're watching from. Dan Shinder here on Drum Talk TV. Holiday episode. Kind of thought of this last minute a few months ago. No, just kidding. Maybe, I don't know, a few days ago, something like that. Got the kid all decked out in pretty lights. Here, I'll show you how that looks. I'm up in Globe, Arizona, 100 miles east of Phoenix. Up in the mountains. Tell me where you're watching from. So I might do this again, but from the front, because the different color icicle lights are like hanging down the front of the shells, and it's the only time of year I do this. Although, last Halloween, I did put purple and orange lights all over it and dressed up as a swami. How you doing? So, boy, have I got so much to tell you. Well, actually, I don't. It's in the post. just go by that. Yeah, I'm in kind of a jovial mood. It's the end of year, winding down. I thought I wasn't going to do much work this month. There's all kinds of great things started happening. The whole Drum Talk TV wind down the year, start the new year, January 6th or 7th is our 10-year anniversary of this year. And so Steve, my son, and I, associate producer Stephen, connived and came up with something to do for the last, I'm gonna pull you up on my monitor, by the way, so chime in, I'll give shout outs. And you could see in the post, the hashtags to follow, not now, wait till after the show, please, unless it stays open in the little thing. Can't find my Christmas hat, so here you go. Gotta keep my bald head warm, it's cool in here in the studio. And everything's really good. We've got all kinds of top whatever from the last 10 years. And we've got a lot of great stuff planned for the new year. Some of it's in the post, some of it I'll talk about on the new year episode. And I gotta make a new video for our YouTube channel. Still got the Welcome to 2022 one on there. What? Hello, is this thing on? So I'm gonna play some Christmas songs. What? Oh, you can't see the gong. Am I even gonna use it? Maybe, here it is. There we go. Nice big fatty there. Chime in. Tell me where you are watching from. Tell me how you're doing. Tell me what's your holiday tradition. It's Hanukkah right now. We celebrate Hanukkah. Christmas is coming. We're going to do some Christmassy stuff, doing some of it right now. Do you have favorite music you like to listen to? Every year, starting Thanksgiving Day, I start playing the Jethro Tull Christmas album. Just love that. So I'm going to play to some live stuff they did. I'll look at comments in a moment. I'm going to play some live stuff they did a few years ago. Jethro Tull is special to my heart, not only because of all the great music, all the great drummers, and Ian Anderson, and all the great members of that institution, but it was my father's favorite rock band. So it was fun to be able to listen to stuff with my dad and rock out and stuff like that. How's the audio? Someone chime in, let me know. All right. Johan from Sweden, how are you? Greg Diener, how you doing? Thank you so much, Greg. Hope you're well. Hope everybody's well. I'm gonna light up some music in a moment. Hopefully I won't crunch any lights. I don't know. Hopefully you can hear me okay. Thanks, Stephen. Okay, cool. Thanks. So maybe we'll just let it rip. Drinking some of my, I don't know why. My wife says I need tension tamer tea for some reason. What's up with that? All right. I guess that's it. I'll just get into it. So in my usual fashion, I either play stuff that I've been playing for 50 years or since it came out. Where'd my music go? Oh, here we go. Oh, that's not gonna work. Hold on, I gotta fix this. I think I can talk while I do this though. Yeah, I either play stuff that I've been playing forever, or believe it or not, I'll play stuff I've never played. And this is one of those occasions. I love this music. I'm very familiar with it. I listen to it every year around the holidays, but I've never played it. So to me, it's a challenge. To me, it's fun. And I'm at the point in my life where I'm comfortable in my skin. If I goof, if I lose a stick, if I mispronounce my name, whatever, I don't care. You can be 60 in April. So like, yeah, those little things just don't matter to me. So here we go, I think. I'll check comments again. Chime in with your favorite Christmas music, holiday music. What do you like to eat, make, drink? Whether it's recreational or just to wet your whistle. Here we go, I think. Okay, see what happens. Some trad grip. Thank you. much. Well, first of all, where'd this freaking shirt come from? It's like too long. Let me see if I can adjust that real quick. Where's the microphone stand? I'll click over to the show. Let's see who's watching. See, oh, all kinds of comments. Let's see where people are in case you missed it. I'm from Los Angeles. I might have to play with my sleeves up. I'm from Los Angeles, but we live in Globe, Arizona, 100 miles east of Phoenix, up in the mountains. Small town life. Decided to get out of the big city. And if it gets crazy, I'm blowing up the tunnel to get up here. Just kidding. Don't tell the authorities. All right, let's see what's happening, what's going on. Who else is here? Steven says, I listened to John Anderson's Three Ships Everywhere, even Star Wars 1980 album Christmas in the Stars. Awesome, because I asked a question earlier, what do you like to listen to around the holidays? Bahil says, hello, hello. Johan says, happy winter solstice. Yeah, thank you. It's the first day of winter in the Northern Hemisphere. Slight disclaimer there. Those of you down under, happy summer to you. It's summer now. I was there this time of year, 12 years ago, for quite a while. Kathleen Barry Anderson in New Jersey. How you doing? My wife was your neighbor, North Westchester County, Parkchester, Baychester Road, to be exact, in the Bronx. Kind of all over the place. Like at the kind of all over the place. What are you talking about? Maybe you don't know the song. Maybe I don't. Well, let's see what happens with the next one. What is the next one? The next one is, let's see. It's more of the same. It's Jethro Tull, Christmas album. This one is, oh, Five Kings. Okay. Yeah, Five Kings. Okay. The first timer for all these songs, by the way. How's this one even start? I don't even remember. Let's see what happens. All right. Oh, gonna need this over here. Thank you very much. Chime in. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah, Kwanzaa's coming, right? All that jazz. And I keep sitting on my, I've never used a drum throne before. Give me a break. There we go.
This is the show. Very last minute.
That's a fun song. Kathleen's right. It's all over the place. Jersey in the house. Where are you in New Jersey? We got so many friends out there. Thank you so much, everybody. Greg says, playing very good for the first time, playing these songs, thanks so much. Snare sounds killer. He's right about the snare, the rest of it's BS. I've known Greg for probably 48 years. You can't believe anything he says about me, so there you go. But the snare, yes! Philip Gelb, Phoenix Drum Company. Look him up, get one, hammered brass. Makes them out of acrylic, steel, aluminum, all kinds of woods. I've got a beautiful walnut kit he's making for me right now. Oops, that was supposed to be a surprise. Southern Jersey, all right. Thanks, Kathleen. Thanks so much. Let's do another one. Should we do another one? Let's do another one. Let's do, I gotta look at the list because I don't have them memorized, obviously. Not even the order that they're in. Scroll down. So now we have, oh, this is a good one. Just trying to remember if I need my special sticks for this. If so, and if I forgot, I'll just switch. So there's only two more. This is called Holly Herald. Sorry, I couldn't see it from so far away. So let's go up where I can see. And well, I'll just let start and then come in. Now I got that last song stuck in my head. Oh, there we go. Hello. We'll be right back. 6-8-ish kind of thingy, right? Especially the metric version. All right. Going over to the next one. I'll check comments in a second. This next one is, be right back. Oh, Pavan, that's right. Oh, this is a beautiful song. So we're gonna let them do their thing because he tunes the audience. This gives me a moment to check comments and say hello. Hey, by the way, chime in. How long have you been watching or following Drum Talk TV? For me, it's been 10 years. 10 years this December, January. I don't even know what month we're talking about. Where are we, Steve? In January, the first week, it will be our 10th year. Kathleen, these are my timpani drums, and thanks for the triplets. Let's see. Let me go up. Yes, another. Wouldn't be better with headphones for me. This is a bootleg recording, which are typically crap audio. And I have to play the bootleg versions because if I play the official versions, it'll get muted. So I found the best bootleg versions. and there you go. So, but however, okay, here's a cat I'll let out of the bag. I'm redoing the studio. We're doing the floor and the walls. And I am going to put in a different sound setup, which will help. So let's see. I think that's Steve chiming in saying 10 years for me, too. That's funny. Drums to my left. These are timpani drums. Let's do... Oops, almost knocked my laptop off. You can't see them in the video, but they're right where John Bonham has his, right to my left. Let's do it with mallets. Since 1977, I'm the second owner. They're 1958 or 59 Slingerlands. We're not sure exactly what year. Fossils, and they've been everywhere with me, almost. Okay, thanks for asking, thanks for your interest. Here we go with, let's see, are they done tuning the audience? No. Yeah, here we go. This is a beautiful song, if I remember.
This is nice. Mainly because he's dead, and which is lucky for me, because I took a small piece of music, changed the time signature, changed the key.
We're dead at the Malenko.
The Malenko for good measure. That version of the popularly known Havan, or Opus 50-something. A bit like me, 50-something.
That's how old this is. He was 50-something. I'm about to turn 60. happy holidays. Hope everyone is well and safe and happy and healthy. Brian Cahoon, that's probably your internet, which I don't own. Yeah, these sticks are here. I'll hold them up. Who else is? Oh, Solstice Jams. That's right. Mary, whatever. Yeah, as long as we're Mary, right? And I knew a Mary. I still know Mary. Awesome. Thanks so much for following, Kathleen. I hope that I didn't ruin that year. So these are by a company called Creative Percussion. They're back east, nearer you. They make a bunch of different things. But these are almost like rattan sticks. This model is called, let's see if I remember. Oh, kendo stick, kendo rods. And they give a whole different sound. You can probably hear them from here. See what these sound like on the toms just by themselves. Especially depending on if you hit them with the very edge tips or more the body of the stick. Incredible bounce out of them. Cymbals sound totally different. This is by them as well. Going here, I just want to do this one fill with these. Lots of fun, lots of bounce. All right, so. Oh, someone's calling. How funny. From San Ramon, California. I'm sure it's a solicitation. Or maybe it's Brian calling about his internet. No, just kidding. Thanks, everybody, so much for following what we do. Got a big year planned, 2023. 10-year anniversary. A big live celebration. I can't say where yet. And a film about how this all unfolded and how I kept it going for 10 years, just the whole Drum Talk TV story. Follow the hashtags in the post to see our top interviews, top fan videos, top documentaries, top episodes of each series. Oh, that reminds me, we have three or four. Let me think, there's that one. There's three new series coming out this year, our own. We already have four. So you can see the top 40 memes, four for each of the top 10 years. Lots of fun there. So dive in, enjoy, and most of all, if you're a musician, play, have some fun. If you're not a musician, go support, get out there, buy their music. Don't just download it or jack it. I gotta go over there, turn the camera off because my wife is not here working all the fancy controls that we often use. So I'm gonna come say goodbye and wish everybody well. Oh, interviews, look at the interviews. Yeah, look at those interview notices. So tomorrow morning, we have Ray Hearn from Haken. In the afternoon, Phil Ehart from Kansas. First time for Phil. 50 years of Kansas we're gonna talk about and their new package, Another Fork in the Road. And then on Friday, Simon Collins joins us. He was supposed to come on Monday, he had a cold, he's coming on by himself. Steve, I don't know if I told you that yet today. Kelly Nordstrom was gonna join him, but Simon's gonna come on by himself. Simon probably told Kelly something about me and he said, F that. So looking forward to having Simon on again. It's been a few years, Phil Collins' older son. And that's gonna be a fun conversation. He's a great guy, great drummer, great singer, great arranger, composer, producer, the whole package. And hope you all get lots of packages for the holidays. And thank you again so much for 10 years of following our madness. Even if this is your first time seeing it, boy, are you in for a treat. Thanks, everybody, so much.